Honourable friend, forgive me, he's making a very powerful speech. Men do matter, you're absolutely right. 82% of all abortions last year were for women whose marital status was given as single. I actually commend those men who support their partner and their child, and we need more men to do the same. And this House is at risk of silencing those men who do actually stand up and take responsibility within pregnancy.